You know, there's a certain satisfaction that comes with a paycheck, and that holds true for young people with special needs.
Madonna School in Northwest Omaha is looking for employers to hire some dedicated workers, and the school will even train students on the job.
Tonight, KETV News Watch 7's Julie Cornell takes us inside this unique classroom.
He's my basketball coach.
In this kitchen, far from a traditional classroom.
Now trays for lunch.
Matt and Xavier have a nickname for their life skills training program.
Madonna University.
It's the next step for older students at the Northwest Omaha School for Students with Special Needs.
We try to get ready for the new world, for the real world, to get ready to go to work.
Each day, Madonna School's high school age students like Xavier prepare lunch for 60 students. They're training for life.
And to live independently in the community, work and shop and do the best that they can do at whatever level they are at.
In a warm, supportive environment, job coaches like Darian Stout use simple activities like planting herbs to grow job skills.
Cooperate with the boss and...
The school's own greenhouse provides a hotbed of learning.
And they can actually take these skills and then transfer them out into the community and use them just the same at another type of job.
Real jobs with paychecks. Mike Schwartz has hired four individuals with special needs to work at Woolner's grocery store, including Joey from Madonna School.
It's very dependable. You give him a task, he does it, and he remembers, and he does it the next time. I don't have to keep telling him. And everything he does, he takes a lot of pride in.
Back at school, Joey's classmates want those same opportunities. They know that Madonna's job coaches will train them until they're ready to be on their own. And though they all have different skills, abilities, and talents,
every one of them, I think, said they wanted a job, so that's the goal.
Some will go to college, but each has a goal in mind, like Xavier.
Make money. Why else?
Setting the course for the next step in life. You take Julie Cornell, KETV, Newswatch 7.
Thank you. Ow. Now, the Madonna School can provide more information. You can call them tomorrow at 556-1883. Tax credits are available if businesses employ people with special needs. There is also a sliding pay scale, and Madonna will train the workers on site free.